When I first started programming, I was pretty intimidated by all the new jargon that people were using. When I met people that introduced themselves as programmers, developers, or coders, or when they said words like front-end, back-end, and data analyst, I'd always ask, so what do you do again? On top of that, I wasn't even sure about how coding would impact my daily life. It was really hard for me to see how learning programming would affect me in my current role. But then I started realizing how the knowledge of programming can enhance different people's lives. Here are some examples. A restaurant owner is able to build his own website in HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to advertise his business online. He might even be able to use Python or Ruby to take customer orders. A program manager that works with software engineers is able to understand the technical components of a project and analyze data. A teacher may be able to create a mobile app to remind his students about homework that's due the next day. Or an artist is able to put up a responsive portfolio online for clients to see. As a dancer, I realized that I needed a way to share my work with local dance companies. Once I learned how to code, I created a website for my dance portfolio. I didn't consider myself a programmer at the time, but coding really impacted my role. Programming skills can impact anyone. Let's hear from Liz about how her new skills have impacted her.